Elvis, the Beatles, maybe even Frank Sinatra, definitely Rudolph Valentino, and even Justin Bieber.